fans of GOT have been left baffled about a surprising revelation. Game of Thrones fans could be set to be disappointed by the first episode of the final series. HBO have accidentally leaked the full cast list for the show's upcoming return, and there are a few surprises to say the least. All the usual names were on there, including Peter Dinklage, Tyrion, Noka Large, Costa Waldau, Jaime, Lena Headey, Cersei. Related articles, however, there were also two rather surprising additions to the list: Christopher Hivju and Richard Dormer, who play Tormund and Beric Dondarrion. Both characters were last seen at the Wall, being attacked by the Night King, and were assumed to have perished in the epic battle. Another surprise appeared to be the lack of Vladimir Furdyk, who plays the Night King. Game of Thrones fans are anticipating the premiere of Season 8, pick HBO. Shocker, it looks like the Night King won't be appearing in the first episode, pick HBO. It's been almost 2 years since the Season 7 finale, and there's just 6 more episodes of the show to go in total. With the last season ending with the Army of the Dead blasting down the Wall, fans have been left wondering why the Night King may not be appearing in the episode. While he may be absent from the debut episode, fans will get to see the Night King in all his glory during a much-hyped battle later on in the season. Related articles surprises: there's set to be some surprising faces appearing when the show returns, pick HBO. The actor said last year, in the third part of the last season, there is a battle that the creators intend to be the biggest in television history. Almost the full episode will be about the battle. It will take about an hour. Game of Thrones returns to HBO and Sky Atlantic on April 14th. Related article.